Okay.
Sit right there. I tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Whoa! Whoa! In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of grass, spent most of my day chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball. Set up the school with a couple of guys who were up to no good. Trying to make a trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little party, my mom got scared and said, as the Prince of Bel-Air.